wind tunnel. Wind caves. Big fun already.
Mom, don't fall.
Easy peasy pudding and pie. Alright, first obstacle is behind us.
Nice.
Onto the caves. Good job. Good view, guys. Pretty waterfall. Clear water. very cold. Table Mountain, or so we think. Come some more people.
Elevation.
Get you. I think we're getting the cave today.
What, 105 feet?
How deep's that snow? You never know.
You never know.
What's part of the hike?
Okay.
In a 10-second sound bite. Yeah.
The beginning of up was good. Then towards the end of up, it was horrible.
Ah.
Awful. Just awful.
All right.
And then
I asked for your favorites. I asked for your favorites. Emma, go. Favorite part.
My favorite was when me,
Ah,
yeah, I love
good.
That part too.
Alright, Sam, your favorite part?
My favorite part was crossing the three places.
The water?
Yeah.
Excellent. Aaron! Cooper's next. Where's your favorite part, Cooper?
Coming down.
Coming down? Any part, especially?
I have another favorite part.
My favorite part was Cooper dangling his feet off the big rock, but you know, hey. What do you about Aaron Cooper? Favorite part of the hike?
Well, it was like the three girls and you. Running down.
All right.
I want to know.
Rebecca, favorite part of the hike?
Looking at the meadows up top.
Excellent. Amy, your favorite part of the hike?
All the different flowers and seeing the water.
Nice.
How cold it is.
Gary.
Nope.
Favorite part.
Everybody did their favorite part of the hike.
I think the favorite part was actually going right to the edge of the cave.
Wait, can I see something?
Just feeling how powerful the water is.
I have to agree with Gary. My favorite part was the top, walking past and underneath the fall. And it was great. Horsefly!
Goodbye!